Albert Einstein once said, "Everyone's a genius, but if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will spend its whole life believing that it's stupid." One of my biggest challenges with the education system is that today we're not able to bring out the potential in an individual, but we're trying to put in all these other subjects. The truth is, everyone has their unique nature, their unique potential, their unique genius, but we're measuring that against the genius of someone else. Someone may be an incredible writer, but we're comparing them to a mathematician. But if you look at all the people you admire in the world, if you look at all the people that you look up to, the people that you see as successful, happy, and fulfilled, they have found their unique genius and lived that. They have found that potential within themselves and lived that. So the education system needs to shift to focus more on observing people, focus more on extrapolating their power and their element within, and engaging them and allowing them, empowering them to live that.